When using WPS Writer to edit documents, we can add shading to highlight some parts of the text content. So how can we add and remove text shading? Take this document as an example. If we want to highlight the students mentioned in the notice, we can select this part of the content and click the Character Shading command button in the Home tab. By this, we can quickly add a gray shading to the selected content. Gray is the default color. If we want to delete the shading, just click the Character Shading button again. We can also change the color of the shading if we want. After selecting part of the content, click the Page Layout tab, then click the Page Borders command button, and then the Borders and Shading dialog box will pop up. Click the Shading tab in the dialog box. We can select the color we want in Fill to add text shading here. Remember to select Text in Apply To under Preview in the dialog box interface. Only by this can you add shading to the text. Also, we can select No Color in Fill, select Clear in Patterns Style, and then click OK to clear the shading.